sector is clear.
Give us everything we got! All wings!
Ooh, Capital Supremacy, I think it was. Capital Supremacy, I think. I think that's the pronounce. Whatever, new game mode, woohoo. It literally just came out today. I thought it wasn't supposed to come out till Wednesday, though. But apparently, guess not. Guess we got it early. So yeah, we got the new game mode. We got the pajama outfit for Count Dooku. Then we got the ARC Troopers, the Infiltrator class, and the and the Commando Droid. Republic and separatist capital ships are locked in a statement over control of valuable territories in Geonosis, securing command posts will allow either side to deploy reinforcements. The critical step is unlocking access to their opponent's vessel and destroying it once and for all. Wait, are we assault only? Okay, I was about to say. Wait, how much? Oh, 2,000. Oh, why couldn't I join a game that barely started? That would have been better. Why am I in third person? I usually prefer first. I'm going in. Aw, god dang it. On. I hate how it takes time like to spawn in. Oh, they changed the designs of the ATTs. Oh no, not the ATTs, the wait, is that what they're called? The ATTs? I don't think they are. I don't even know what they're called. God, my internet's lagging. I like the new design they have on them. They look cool. No, god dang it. Oh, at least I got the assist. Oh wait, hold on. Max and play, what? Oh, there's a lot of them. I don't want to play as one. Oh, they are the AATs. Oh, they look dope. That's like the actual like Clone Wars design from the show. Oh, I want to be a Commando Droid. Oh no, are you serious? No, I clicked on the wrong one. Are you serious? There are people just waiting for me. Three more levels, I can get the purple weapon. Yes! Oh, it's a nice authentic blaster shot right there. Oh god! Are you serious? Well, that was just a waste. Wow. I just fell straight in a hole. Wow, that is bull. Okay, now I'm in first person for some weird reason. I need to capture. We're losing. Oh, wait, we're being contested. Gotcha. Yeah, you better run. Oh, no. Have mercy. Run away. God dang it, Richard. Oh, it's here, man. I thought that was retribution they got me. God, people have 96 kills. 128. Oh yeah, this thing goes on forever and ever. It never stops till one side gets the opposing side. Then we'll activate the turret battle officer one. Optics, I almost said opt. Oh, ARC Trooper. Are you serious? God, these people on bark speeders are such campers. Well, I guess I'll try scab. Stab. Whee! Wow, these things are more funner than I thought. Ah, I got an assist. Oh god, oh god. Mayday. Gotcha. Dang, these things are overpowered. No, 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 get away, get away, get away. Okay, good, I didn't get caught in that. I'm stuck, don't get stuck. God, these things are so hard to control. Oh no, I overheated. Okay, I got him. Oh, nice. We're starting to win now. Aw. Can I be a commander right now? Things are overpowered, these commandos. They're E5 though. Yes. All right, let's go. Wait, why did I spawn here out of all places? Oh, this is OP. No, 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 no. Are you serious? Oh yeah, I can be it again. Okay, we're actually winning right now. Oh cool, we get to go on the ship now. Okay, now we gotta get on these. No, get on, no, 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 get on it. Don't be the last one left. Don't be the one left behind. Yes! Oh, those are dope transports. I forgot what those are, the droid dropships, or the gunships. Well, they're used for that, but they're also used to drop up artillery and droids. There's like, what, three? I think they have three that drop up droids that I know of, which is the giant ship, which are in the Naboo, and then you got these ones, and then you also have the squid ones. Oh my god, everyone's just getting mauled. We only have 22 people on here. Come on, droid, you can do it. Did he get on? I wish I could move my camera to see. No, he died. No, he was so close. All right, nice. Okay, that's a weird glitch. Oh, look at them being on that. All right, let's go on this Venator. Let's go on this class Venator Star Destroyer. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Okay, yeah, I was like, whoa. Commando. Yes, I got the beacon. Oh, we already tried. So we got A, but we had to go to B. Oh, that voicing, the voicing they did for this. Okay, I want a senior bait, or not bait. Duke. No. No, God dang it, Yoda. I don't have enough. I want to try that ARC trooper though. Oh yeah, I could try him at arcade. God, the droids run so fast. They look derpy when they run, mainly just for the fact that in Clone Wars, droids don't really run. They like march in battle like this and they don't even aim, they just fire from the hip. Gotcha. Okay, there he's got me. Oh wait, wrong way. Hey, Dooku. Oh god, I don't know why I did that. Oh, I want to be a commando. God, look how many they are. They're so OP. Oh, yes. Oh, why did I spawn there? Get away. Are you serious? No, I'm out. I am out. Hey, Bosk. Oh, did we win? Yes! I'm gonna kill 22 kills. Oh god, my ears. God, that's some intense audio. Oh, that's an OP. It's an OP destroy. It's an OP explosion. Who got first? Oh, of course, it's an ARC trooper. Oh, that's dope. Infiltrator 1-2. That's a fun game mode right there. We'll be even better if this that's like offline wise too, if you can play offline too. Even though there are AI actually in the game, but not on the capital ships, only on the ground. There's 12 of 12 on each side. So it's a total of 64. It's 12 AI on each side. Alright, I want to try that. ARC trooper though. I want to at least try one board game mode before I end the video. I don't like when my videos are too long because then that just takes longer to render. And I actually do kind of want the video to actually go up today. Oh, we need 14 people. What? Why all of a sudden like people just dip? Why are people dipping off the separatist? Dual DC-17s. Oh, cool. That's a cool look right here for him. For the clone customizations, I wish that like you were able like to like say put the ARC trooper antenna like on an assault, or like put the the specialist armor that he's wearing on his vest or whatever that thing is like on a heavy. Well, you could do that instead of it only being worth like for certain skins. Like my soul, he doesn't have that. My heavy does, because he's a Star Corps. So, so is my specialist, my officer. I just put him as the freaking Coruscant Guard outfit, mainly because it just looks dope, is it? I do have the Coruscant Guard outfit for my heavy. I just don't use it because he looks like Commander Fox and he's like one of the most hated clones. I don't know, I see a weapon. Oh. Oh, that is dope landing, dope landing. I wish I saw this. Wow. Oh, that is so cool. That intro, I wish I saw that in the first one. I cannot move or see my screen. Wait, what happened? What happened? What happened? What happened? Did it lag? Did the game break? I'm guessing since it just came out that it probably just crashed. The server crashed? What happened? Was it my internet that locked me out? Or the connection has been lost. Trigger. Oh, okay, it was my internet. Reduces ability. Abilities recharge time when damage is dealt. You have 1 plus combat roll and faster combat roll recharge. I guess I'll get this one. Well, I guess I'll try them in arcade. I don't even know if you can use them in arcade. Let's try an onslaughter, okay. Let's not do 999. I did actually beat 999. I should have done a stream of that or something. It took me an hour to do it, but I actually beat it. I have a screenshot that proves it too. Let's do 150. Let's do... Plans from anywhere. Okay. Oh wait, I don't want to be separatist. I want to be Republic. Just so I could try out to command the freaking ARC troop. What I don't get though is why they went with a red color coding design for the ARC and not the actual like authentic blue 501st mark. I think it would have been. I mean, it looks cool and all that. I love it. I love how they did with it. But honestly, I thought it would have been a little more better if they went with the authentic 501st blue color for it instead of the red. That's just my opinion. The Commando Droids, OP. I love them. I mean, they did a great job. Oh, you can use it. Oh, that is dope of hose. Oh, wait, why is it phase one? Oh, yeah, because this is. Genos. Oh, they don't look cool. They don't look that good at phase one, though. I wish I can change the phase of them. Also, this is why I never buy any of the heroes, because they end up making them for free. So, look, the only hero I bought was Obi-Wan. I didn't buy Anakin, I didn't buy Dooku or Grievous. I only bought Obi-Wan just because he's good and I like him. So, but now you got him for free. Woohoo. Okay, now I can actually choose cards. Yo, it's combat rolling faster. Building your back in the location by defeating. Okay, yes. Enemies. Oh, wait, I don't even need this. Enemies dealing damage to you with a temporary archery. Regain health from defeating enemies. You're revealed with helmet, skin, and flesh. I guess I'll. Alright, let's try him out. I don't like this phase one, though. Alright, can't aim. Oh god! God, you can't aim. So, but they do have like. Oh god, they. You can just literally. Why does no one just spam it? If I were in the archer, I would just spam it constantly. Oh, the voicing is like perfect. I'm not even spammy, like, I'm just like literally tapping both of them. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! I'm literally tapping them and that's somehow spamming. Oh god dang it, it was melee. Oh, it kind of sucks that I can't aim. But again, I don't like that phase one lock. It's just a phase two seems better. Okay. Oh god. Wait, what are they doing? Pull on the scanner, activate. Okay, yeah, I got powerful. Overload one of the blast pistol. And discharge a bolt with the grip. Deploy this device electrocutes enemies on detonation. Pushes them away from the monster. Hey! Oh god! Okay. Oh dear, they're on the way too. I like how the ARC troopers have a slow overheat time, but honestly, I like the commander droids better just because the blaster is just so overpowered. We should go to first person as the commander droids and ARC. They should add like a conquest mode to offline, just to make it at least a little more funner to play than just doing moves. Dear god, I obliterated that droid. I blew off that droid's head. Probably should have just made this 100. Wait, what's their total health? 700? Okay, that's 700. God, I like the sun glare too much. Sometimes it does get on my nerves. Okay, I think that's enough. I probably might scrap this video and just probably make another one, but just staying on the Capital Supremacy. Alright, well, it's probably the end of this. Hope you enjoyed. Like, sub, all that other garbage. Well, that's that.